Let's talk about Los Gatos, California Code of Ordinances, of which deal with knives. Quite honestly, there isn't a specific law against knives in Los Gatos, so the overall state penal codes restrictions would. Apply penal codes 20,200, 17,235 and the. Rest see those videos or see the overviews of the California Penal. Codes. What I did find was a restriction on weapons in parks. Ampersand less than tag. It equals for duration equals 1,000 slash greater than not the rest of the city. Okay, so let's get to it, in article I.IT's. Caledon General Eat. States in section 19.10.025. Colled some behavior of persons in parks generally. It. States. No person in a park shall do any of the following. There are a few restrictions, but we'll jump the to section possibly concerning NIFs in part 10. It statuses, carry or possess firearms of any description, or air rifles, spring guns, bow and arrows, slings or any other forms of weapons potentially dangerous to wildlife or to human safety. Shooting into park areas from beyond park boundaries is prohibited. Note this is location specific. This code pertains parks and not the city in general. No, the term weapon could encompass many things, including navigants. Why I made the video, please watch the overviews of the California Penal Codes for more details of what is legal under California's penal codes for the rest of the city outside parks. As always, I am not a lawyer and these videos are strictly for informational purposes only. If you need legal advice, seek out a criminal lawyer. As always, read and keep a copy of all pertaining knife laws for yourself. Practice stating them so you sound confident and intelligent. You're your best advocate. Stopping the process at the initial contact is better than winning a court case after lots of legal action. Well, that's it for Los Gatos, California's knife laws. Bye for now.